Hello everyone, so in this video we're gonna see week 2 mathematics 1 graded assignment 2 question number 4. Let us go to the question. Consider a set A lambda where lambda is less than or equal to 8. Lambda belongs to natural number excluding singletons at 0. Let R be the relation defined by lambda 1 related to lambda 2 such that two lines 11x plus lambda 1y 11x plus lambda 1y equal to 0 and lambda 2x minus 22y lambda 2x minus 22y is equal to 0 are perpendicular to each other. Given that lambda 1 and lambda 2 belongs to A, how many such pairs of lambda 1 and lambda 2, lambda 1 comma lambda 2 are permissible in the relation R? Okay, so for these two lines being perpendicular to each other, their product of their slope gives the result as minus 1. So y equal to minus 11 by lambda 1 x, here y equal to lambda 2 x by 22. This is M1 and this is M2. M1 multiplied by M2 is equal to minus 1. Implies that minus 11 by lambda 1 multiplied by lambda 2 by 22 is equal to minus 1. This minus gets cancelled. 11 2s are 22. Lambda 2 divided by lambda 1 is equal to 2. Okay. So we have to find values of lambda 1 and lambda 2 such that they are ratio is 2. So set A is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Lambda belongs to set A. Okay. So let us take lambda 1 equal to 1 implies lambda 2 equal to 2. Let us take lambda 1 equal to 2 implies lambda 2 equal to 4. Lambda 1 equal to 3 implies lambda 2 equal to 6. Lambda 1 equal to 4 implies lambda 2 equal to 8. Now we cannot move forward like lambda 1 equal to 5, which implies lambda 2 equal to 10. But 10 is not an element of set A, so we cannot take this. Okay, so sets lambda 1 comma lambda 2 are 1 comma 2, then 2 comma 4, then 3 comma 6, and 4 comma 8. So total 4 points. 4 pairs of lambda 1 and lambda 2 are permissible in relation R. So answer will be 4. Thank you.